click on the subscribe button, and press the bell icon to never miss any updates.
I've been doing it.